Lucy, I want to tell you something.
Yes, Felix? I'm listening.
You know that we are best friends more than 3 years, right?
Right. What do you want to say, bro?
I love you, Lucy. I don't want to be your best friend anymore. I want to be your boyfriend, your lover.
This is too sudden, Felix.
You don't have to reply right away. I'll be waiting for you, Lucy.
Thanks, Felix. I need a little time to think about this.
It's okay. But if you feel awkward, I won't make you answer anymore.
It's okay, Felix. I will give you my answer soon.
Great. I will wait.
OMG! What do I do now? Felix is my best friend. It's true that I like him too. But I'm still worried. What if we're not as normal as before? Damn! I need to think a little more.
What? Where are you?
15 minutes later.
Hey, Felix. I already have the answer. And sorry for disappearing so suddenly.
I'm listening to you.
Right. I'll be your girlfriend, Felix.
Really? OMG, it's so good. I love you, Lucy.
Aw, I like you too, Felix. I'm sorry I can't say I love you right now. I'm a bit confused because I've never been in love.
It's okay, I understand that.
Thank you, Felix.
So do you want to go hang out with me? Maybe the museum?
You know I love going there.
Yeah, I know, ha. Let's go together at 9 a.m., okay?
Close the deal. OMG, Maria, Felix just confessed to me.
Damn, it's hard for a best friend to be a lover, lady.
Yes, I know it, but I just can't refuse him.
Do you love him? Honestly?
I don't know either. I'm not sure, but I still think I really like him.
Nah, you don't love Felix.
Why do you say that?
If you really love him, you won't hesitate to say it. But look at you. You don't even speak fluently that you love him.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
So why did you accept his confession? Then in the end, the most tired and heartbroken person will be you.
Why me? But if I reject him, won't he be very upset?
Girl, what if you two break up later? You can't even see each other's faces, let alone be best friends.
I don't want that to happen at all.
But you already accepted him. Then deal with it. I don't know how long it will take, but it would be great if you two can go further.
Thank you for giving me advice, Maria.
You're welcome, Lucy. You'll soon find out for yourself.
I have an idea.
What is it?
Do you want to meet him?
Huh? Me? No. Why I have to meet him? He's your boyfriend.
But you air my bestie, too. I want to introduce him to you. Besides, maybe you can help us with something.
I don't know, but... Well, okay, if you say so.
Yay! Thank you.
Hello, girls.
So this is Felix. He's my friend. I mean my boyfriend. And Felix, this is Maria. She's my bestie.
Nice to meet you, Maria.
Same here, Felix.
So to know each other more, can we do something fun? Like playing game or do a face reveal?
Well, because I don't have much time, so let's do a face reveal.
Same thought. What about you, Felix?
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Cool. Then let's do it. I will go first.
That's my girl. You're so fine.
Beautiful as always, bestie.
Aw, thank you, guys.
So me next. This is me.
Goddess, please marry me.
Ha ha! Stop! I have a boyfriend.
Oh wow, you look great. I mean it.
Yeah, thanks bro. But I don't think I'll get that comment. Cause you already have a girlfriend. And I don't want to be misunderstood.
Oh okay.
Come on girl. Don't be that serious. He just complimented you.
Okay, I guess.
So I'm the last, right? This is me.
Oh, dang.
he's so handsome? I can't believe he's exactly my type. But he is my best friend's lover. I can't.
Cool. You look cool. Handsome, as always, bro.
Bro?
Ah, I mean my love. I'm sorry.
No, no, it's okay, I understand.
But wait, didn't Lucy say she didn't love him? Ha, then he'll be mine.
Bestie, can we talk in private?
Huh? Okay.
Take your time. I'll play MM2 while waiting for you guys.
Okay. See ya.
See ya.
So?
He's great. I must say.
I know, right? He's the best guy I've ever met. It's just that I think he and I can't become lovers yet.
Oh, like I said, you.
But after thinking about it, I think I'll give him a chance.
Well, what? For real?
Yeah, to me, Felix is a great guy. Maybe I'm not used to him being my boyfriend, but I guess everything will be okay.
To be honest, if you don't truly love him, don't try. Ugh, why is she suddenly so determined?
Not now, but I'll try.
Are you sure?
Yeah, very sure. Oh, but I have to go now. See you.
Okay, see you. What is wrong with her? How can people change their minds so quickly? She is so lucky to have a boyfriend who is both handsome and kind. I want him too.
Babe, here you are.
I'm not in the mood to talk with you.
Huh? I'm not doing anything. Today is my birthday. I said I would take you out to dinner tonight.
You can enjoy it alone. I don't care anymore.
Hold up.
Wait, what happened? Are you mad at me? Did I do something wrong?
No, it's just I'm bored. Let's break up and don't meet me again.
Maria, you can't be like that. At least let me hear an explanation.
Fine. Because you're poor, ugly, okay?
What?
Bye. Don't find me.
Maria blocked Henry.
What the hell?
Some time later.
Hello, over there.
Huh? Oh, you're my girlfriend's beastie. What's up?
He didn't even call my name. Can we talk? I have something really important to say.
Okay, I guess.
Actually, Lucy doesn't love you at all. She is forcing herself to have a relationship with you.
What?
Here, I have proof. And don't blame me. I just want the best to my bestie and even you.
Maria showing her proof to Felix.
See? I've told you. I think you two are not compatible. So you.
I know this. I mean, I know Lucy doesn't like me.
What?
But I'm sure she will love me. I understand how difficult it is to go from best friend to lover. She's just confused, and I understand that. Thank you for reminding me this. But we'll be fine.
I thought he would get mad and leave her. But this is not good, you know?
Don't worry, I'll take care of her. I know you worry about Lucy, so am I.
No way, this is not good. But I like you.
What? You like me?
Yes. I mean, if you guys don't really love each other, then love me. I can be a better girlfriend than her.
Maria, you've lost your mind. I?
Think about it. She always calls you bro. She doesn't see you as a boyfriend.
You know what? Maybe you were right. But sometime I feel like she really loves me.
It's just your imagination. She told me all the time that she was so out of this relationship. She's just pitying you.
I see. But I can't break up with her right now.
Don't worry. We can love in secret, and then you can slowly stay away from her. I also don't want to hurt her feeling.
That's the best idea.
So that's mean you'll become my boyfriend?
Yes, if you don't mind.
Yay! Of course I don't mind it.
Hey, guys. I'm back.
Oh, hey, babe. Glad to see you.
Me too. Oh, you're here too, Maria. What were you guys just talking about?
Nothing much.
Wait! Why is she leaving?
I don't know. Maybe she's too busy. Just ignore her, and then play ragdoll with me.
HM! Okay!
So Maria and Felix decided to become a couple, and both kept it a secret. Meanwhile, Maria doesn't know anything.
So Lucy, this is my new house.
Wow! Is this your own home?
Yes, you're right. This is my house.
Actually, this is my house.
Who is he, Felix?
Otis, I thought you were going to play basketball?
Yes, but now I'm home.
Ugh.
Felix, answer my question, please.
Ah, okay, he is.
I'm his big brother. My name is Otis. Nice to meet you, Lucy.
Nice to meet you. Wait, why do you know my name? And Felix, you didn't tell me that you have a brother.
That's because I don't like him. Why do you always interrupt my words, Otis?
You speak too slowly, so I speak faster.
You dare.
Are you okay, Lucy? Wanna come inside?
Wait, wait. You didn't answer my question, Otis.
Oh, it's just because I know you. That's it.
Such a strange answer.
A few moments later.
What do you guys want to drink?
Ah, you don't need to.
It's okay. You're my brother friend, so feel free. Don't be shy.
My girlfriend, not friend.
Just give me a cup of water.
I'm just like her.
Go get water for yourself. You have legs.
Ugh, what?
Chill, Felix. Don't argue.
15 minutes later.
Here's your fruit juice, Lucy.
I only need filtered water. This takes a lot of time.
It's okay. I usually make juice for myself.
What about me? It's so unfair.
If you were my sister, I would make you a juice similar to Lucy.
What?
By the way, thanks for your juice.
You're welcome, princess.
Oh, okay.
You can't talk like that with my girlfriend.
Talk like what?
He's flirting with you, Lucy.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Felix, calm down.
I said I want a little sister, so I just treat her as my sister.
You're a liar.
So what should I do now?
Calm down, Felix. Don't argue, or I will go home.
I'm so sorry, Lucy. I didn't mean it. Just because I love you so much.
Okay, so you guys stop fight, okay?
Okay, as you wish.
You two talk. I have to do something.
Leave. And don't come back too soon.
Felix.
I'm just kidding. By the way, let go to my room.
Okay, can we play Roblox?
Of course, why not?
4 hours later.
Huh? Who's that?
Babe, I miss you! Can we hang out? I'm standing in front of your door.
What the?
What's wrong?
OMG, I'm late for an extra class. I gotta go right now. I'm so happy to play Roblox with you today, Lucy. See ya.
But wait! I don't remember the way home. How can I go home without you showing me the way?
I'm sorry, Lucy. You can wait for me.
Wait! I can't. It's too late.
I'm so sorry. See you later.
Wait, Felix. Damn it! Why is he going so fast? Who will take me home now?
Get in the car and I'll take you home.
Otis! It's okay. I'll find my way back.
It's too late now. Girls shouldn't go alone when it's dark. Moreover, are you not afraid of the dark?
Oh, you're right. I'm afraid of the dark. But I don't want to bother you.
Oh, come on. It's just taking you home. No big deal.
Really? Thank you so much, Otis.
You're welcome.
15 minutes later.
Thank you for taking me home, Otis.
Don't say thanks too much to me. That's just what a guy should do. I'm so sorry about Felix.
It's okay. I'm fine about that.
You fine about my brother going out with another girl?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
So you don't know anything?
No. What do you mean?
Today, I saw Felix taking another girl into the car. At first, I thought it was you, so I ignored it. But after I got home, I saw you still sitting in his bedroom. Don't you know anything about that girl's presence?
Oh my God, I can't believe it. I know nothing.
Of course you wouldn't know anything, because he obviously cheating on you.
Damn it. Thank you for this information. I'll talk to him tonight.
I don't want to say bad things about my younger brother, but actually he is not a good person. And the fact that I advised him not to do bad things anymore made the two of us even more distant. He thinks I'm in charge of his life. So every time we talked, we would argue.
I got it.
Please call me if you feel unwell. I want to apologize on behalf of my younger brother again.
It's not your fault, so stop apologizing. I think I know what I have to do.
Okay then, see you around.
See you.
Later that night, in Roblox.
What's up, babe?
Here you are. Class is over, huh?
Yeah. I'm sorry if I made you uncomfortable. Huh? Why are you acting so strange?
Okay, before you ask me something, let me ask first.
Okay.
Are you cheating on me?
What the f***, Lucy? Who told you that?
Answer me first. You... Did you do that?
No, I'm not.
So who did you pick up in your car today? Your classmate, huh?
Why do you know that?
Your brother, tell me.
Damn it, again? Arg. I don't know why that dipshit always ruined my work. That's why I hate him.
Your work? You just playing with my feeling? Really?
Because you were the one who played with my emotions first. Not my fault.
Excuse me? If I played with your emotions, would I still be here now? I'm also a person who values time very much. So I will never waste my time on someone I don't love.
Wait, so you really love me?
Yes, I did love you. But I guess I won't be like that now. If it weren't for your brother, I would probably be fooled by you for the rest of my life.
You mention him again. You like him?
What the f-
My brother drove you home. Now you ask about him. Obviously, you care about him, not me.
What the? It's because you left me alone. I said I can't go home by myself. You want me to walk home alone when it's dark?
You may have been waiting for me to take you home.
I said I can't. Your class lasts 3 hours. How can I wait? My parents will scold me for coming home late. I don't want that.
You only think to yourself, what if you come home a little late? I'm your boyfriend. I'm more important than all. You just need to wait 3 hours, that's it.
What the hell? You say, I think only for myself. So do you think for me? To be more clear, do you really care about me?
Yes, I have. I love you more than anything.
No, you only love yourself. And since I like you too, so you want to include me in your love collection, I was wrong. I should have rejected you in the first place.
Let me tell you something!
No, Lucy. Please let me explain. You don't know what I mean. I just want the best for both of us.
The best for me?
If you knew Maria and I were in love, how could you stand it?
What the f***? Maria? My best friend?
What? You still don't know who I had an affair with?
Now I know it. You... Both of you.
Shit, I messed up.
Let's break up Felix.
No, I don't want it. You must be my girlfriend.
You want two girlfriends? You are too selfish, Felix. I have nothing more to say to you.
Fine. Then don't ever see me again. I don't want to be your friend anymore.
I'm the one who need to said that. Piss off!
Damn it. I have to make her be mine again. Everything can't end like this.
Tomorrow.
What?
Who's calling at this hour? Hello?
Girl, wake up. Something happened.
What? What did I miss? Tell me.
Take a look at your profile. Felix badmouthed you.
What? Really? I love her so much, but she cheated on me and fell in love with my brother. What the hell? Did he really do that?
Damn bastard! I'll beat him up!
Calm down, Gwen. I must say this with his brother. I need him as a witness for me.
Go ahead, girl. I always here for you.
Ugh. this. I need your help.
I know what you're about to say. I'll help you.
Thank you, Otis. Now I know more about him.
I'm so sorry.
You don't need to say sorry. It's his fault, not yours. You brought me home. I have to thank you.
Thank you, Lucy.
Some time later.
Why are we here?
Lucy told me that.
And you accept right away?
I don't have choice. I don't want to lose her.
But you and her broke up. Moreover, now you have only one girlfriend, which is me. What are you waiting for? Are you expecting her to forgive you? Are you dreaming?
Shut up, Maria. Now I'm thinking it's all your fault. Obviously, you seduced me first.
Excuse me?
So you both really came. You guys are truly shameless.
I'm just being honest with my feelings. What should I be ashamed of?
Shut up, Maria. You are making the situation worse.
But I'm just telling the truth.
Okay, you guys just stay together to show that sincerity.
If you want me to break up with Maria, I'm willing to do so.
What the hell? For real? Are you ready to throw me away after everything I've done for you?
And you are the one who divided us.
But you're the one who agreed to go on a date with me. Obviously, you can reject me, but you still accept me.
Don't worry, you're both equally bad. So you two don't need to try to show anything. Today, I'm just here to announce something.
What is that? Will you forgive me?
Are you daydreaming? Of course, that never happens.
Ugh, then what?
I'm about to get married.
What the heck?
With who?
Why did this happen so quickly?
Aha, I guess you also had an affair. You also clearly betrayed Felix. We're all the same.
I'm sure I'm not having an affair. Because the person I'm about to marry is Otis. And I just know him.
Otis? Who?
Otis. Wait, are you?
Yeah, you're right. I will marry your brother.
Are you kidding me?
Hey, brother. Miss me?
Why are you?
Don't ask any questions. I asked her about marriage, not her asking me. You should start calling her sister, because the wedding will take place next week.
Are you crazy? I don't want to call her sister.
Then you can get out of my house.
OMG! He's even more handsome than Felix. He's even richer. Don't marry her. Marry me, please. I'm much more beautiful than her.
What the hell?
Sorry, I don't like using other people's leftovers.
Ah!
And you've gone too far, Felix. I will talk about this with your parents.
What? No, please don't do that. I'm wrong, big brother. Please give me a second chance.
You have enough second chance, Felix. Now take your punishment.
You always accept all my mistakes all the time, don't you? Why would you punish your brother just for a girl?
First, silence does not mean acceptance. Second, because I love Lucy. So if you hurt her, I'll do the same to you.
No, it can't be.
Now get out of here. I'll call your mom.
No.
Let's go, Lucy.
Okay, babe.
A few moments later.
Thank you, Otis. You've done so much for me, and I really appreciate it.
No, don't say that. I'm happy to help you.
So what about the wedding?
Just do it.
What? Really? Hey, it's just part of the plan. You don't have to follow it.
No, I love you, and I really want to marry you, Lucy.
What? What did you just say, Otis?
I said that I'm fell in love with you, Lucy.
Why? I mean, when? We just meet each other. Why do you know me so well?
For you, it is the first time. But for me, you are very important. Maybe you remember 3 years ago, you met me on that sidewalk.
No, I don't remember. What? Impossible. Are you that homeless boy?
Yes, I am.
I've been looking for you all this time. Where have you been? I miss you so much.
1 week after meeting you, a rich family adopted me. They have a son who is too playful and naughty. So they adopted me and expected me to take over their company in the future. And I did it.
So why don't you meet me? You live next to me.
Felix lied to me about your whereabouts. I went all over the place looking for you. When I found you, you became his best friend and then became his girlfriend.
Why can he do that? Was it because he was jealous of you that he did this to me?
You're so clever, Lucy. Because I'm adopted, but I'm favored over him.
It's okay, Otis. He's just an arrogant. By the way, thank you for helping me.
You're welcome, Princess.
Am I your girlfriend now?
No, I'm your boyfriend now. Are you mentally prepared to be your ex's sister?
Haha! Yes, I am.
I love you, Lucy.
I love you too, Otis.
The end.
Hey, guys. Is it okay if...
No.
You didn't even let me finish.
I don't care what. You have to say the answer is no.
Bruh.
You're not the boss. You don't get to make the decisions, lol. Everyone has to agree or disagree, not just you alone.
Why are you even being rude to her in the first place, Misting?
Maybe because she is annoying.
Is your name Misting? I didn't think so.
Well, he isn't wrong. She is annoying.
What did I even know? That was so annoying, El Mao.
For real?
Well, for when you asked a dumb question.
How was asking my friend to join the group a dumb question? I just wanted you guys to meet her. She is super nice.
Okay, so?
What?
I have no problem with meeting your friend. These two are acting weird.
Look, just because you've been friends longer doesn't mean. You have to be so nice to her all the time, Robert.
He is being a true friend at least. He is not being nice just to be nice. Whatever I'm a just invite my friend. Robert said okay, and he's the one that made the group. You guys are both being weird.
Chloe added Patricia into the group.
Hey, guys.
Oh my God, your voices is giving mommy.
Okay, but the fit.
Oh, thank you.
So guys, this is my friend.
No one asked you, Chloe, so just shut up.
Why do you always have to interrupt? Like, what did I even do to you?
I can leave with you guys.
No, you can stay. What your name?
See if you had let me.
Oh my God, shut up, Chloe. You are so annoying.
UHMY name is Patricia.
Okay, Patricia, you can stay. Chloe, leave.
What?
You can't be serious, Misting. She didn't do anything.
I mean, she's kind of right. You're kind of annoying, Chloe.
Uh-huh. See?
Wait, what?
You heard me. Leave right now.
Excuse me? Who are you to tell me to leave? You didn't make this group. And what the heck, Patricia? Why are you acting like that? I thought we were friends.
Oh, well. Looks like your friend doesn't want to be your friend. You can leave now.
Misting, what the hell is wrong with you? You're being very strange, Misting. And Chloe hasn't done anything wrong.
Look, Patricia and Jaden, can we private chat?
So you're just gonna ignore me, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, Misting, I don't know if I want to do this anymore. I feel bad for Chloe. Aww. She doesn't deserve this.
Jay, I'm your girlfriend. So you have to follow along with this. If you really love me, you won't bail on me. And if you even think about trying to break up with me, I'm going to hack your account. Do you want that?
No.
Then stop being like that. And go along with my. I hate Chloe so much, so I want my revenge.
I honestly became her friend only because she's rich. She looks like a pick-me, like who would want to be friends with her?
Exactly. She acts like she's better than everyone else.
For real, ha.
I have to let Chloe and Robert know what's going on.
Anyway, let's go back before they suspect anything.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So you're done, finally.
Yeah. So you guys want to play to hood?
Yeah. Sounds cool.
I guess yeah.
Sure?
Oh my God, that sounds fun.
Not you, Chloe, only us four.
Yeah. We don't allow pick-me girls to play El Mao.
What? Why can't I play? And why are you calling me a pick-me Patricia? You never said anything about my avatar before.
Oh my God, she talks too much. Let's just join.
I'll make a private server for only us four. For real. Let's go.
Oh my, I'll catch up with you guys in a sec. I just have to speak with Robert real quick.
Oh, okay. Let's go, Patricia. Right behind you.
Well, why are you still here, Jaden? Don't you want to be with your girlfriend?
That's what I wanted to tell you about. I am so sorry, Chloe. I didn't want to be like this towards you. Because you are my friend, but Miss Dean always threatens me. If I'm not rude to you, I'm regretting being with her.
Thank you for apologizing, Jaden. But you shouldn't let Miss Dean control you like that. You should have let me and Robert know so we can help you. If Miss Dean really loved you, she wouldn't be making you do this.
Type shit.
That's true. I think I'm gonna break up with her. Because I really don't like the way she's treating me. I can't even have a healthy relationship with her.
As you should, Jaden. As you should.
Also, I heard Patricia talk about how she only wants to be your friend because you are rich. Her and Miss Dean are planning something.
Well, their plan is going to backfire because they are already being rude to Chloe, so they aren't slick.
The fact they want to use me for money is crazy. How about they learn to actually get a job instead of making fun of me?
Well,
womp womp.
Shut the hell up, Robert.
My bad.
Anyway, I've got to have to join them for now. They are got to wonder where I am. And they'll get suspicious. I'll be back soon. Also, they wanted you to join Robert.
I know. I'm not going. If they wonder, just tell them the truth. I'm not scared of them.
But I thought you were scared of Wom.
Anyway. We will see you soon, Jaden.
Who's someone's blushing?
Womp womp, Robert.
To be continued?